Sometimes grown-ups touch kids in ways they don't like.
I was wrestling with my uncle, and it changed. It felt icky.
When touching feels funny, it's hard to know what to do.
He said I shouldn't tell anyone.
If that ever happens to you, say no.
No.
Then go.
Go.
And tell someone you trust.
Tell.
Say no. Then go. And tell.
A message from the American Medical Association.